So it's my turn.
Yep.
We don't have to worry about the camera. We can just play regular. So, a two. A one. Why are you doing that? And a three.
Yes.
So, it says...
catwalk.
This is how you catwalk. You got to catwalk like that.
To the fridge.
To the fridge.
With the fish between your knees.
With the fish between your knees. So I have to crab walk to the fridge with the fish under between my knees. Now how I'm gonna have crab walking?
Oh, that's so easy.
A fish between my knees. I'm about to do it. Y'all not gonna be able to see. All right, don't move the camera. It's between me and you.
Oh my God.
Okay. Okay, I can do it.
That's easy. Please. Okay, just come back. You did it.
I did it. So I get the three cards.
Yay! We tied.
That is hard.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. Let me get my hat.
Me too.
What do you want your Mickey Mouse hat?
Yes. Now where is it?
On the table on the side there.
Okay.
All right. Cool. All right. Let me tighten it up.
Mm-hmm. And you bought this hat, right?
Yes, I did.
So that's why it's over here.
All right, you got three, I got three. Your turn.
Yeah, yay! I'm so happy.
Let's go. Your turn. One. One. Womp, womp, womp. All right, so two. Two. Womp, womp, womp. One. A lot of ones. One. Womp, womp, womp. Let's see. Three. Two. I remember this is a one.
Yay.
So take a giant step.
To a sink and back.
To a sink and back.
With the fish under your chin.
With the fish under your chin. So I gotta take a giant step. with the fish.
Under his chin.
Under my chin. To the sink. All right. Whoa. Whoa. I did it.
So, you did
so I get three cards. All right.
Daddy winning.
That's all right. Still time. One, two. Try some of these cards here. Because we haven't seen too many threes. Three. So read it.
Dance.
She has to dance.
To three windows.
To three windows.
With the fish on your head.
With the fish on your head. She got to dance to three windows with the fish on her head.
Now,
that's going to be hard, but you know what? You can do just a little smooth walk. You ain't got to jump around and stuff. Let's see if she can do it. Three windows back there to the back. You gonna keep your hat on? Oh man, keep your hat on. It might be easier with your hat. Here we go, come on. On your head. Oh boy. All right. Yeah. Keep your head steady. Keep your head steady. All right. Come on back. Come on back. You dancing. Keep it steady. Ooh, she made it. She dabbed at the end. So you get those three cards. So you got three.
Yay.
All right, move out the way. That's my spot here. Let the big man sit down for a minute. It's getting serious now. I got a two. I know one of these are one. Oh, there go three. Is this a one? Yeah.
Yes.
So I have to crawl. Oops.
Tall.
Oh, where was my two at?
There. Oh. To the front door and back.
So, she said I have to crawl. crawl to the front door and back.
With the fish between your elbows.
With the fish between my elbows. So I have to crawl to the front door and back with the fish between my elbows.
Oh my God, that's so hard.
I'm gonna have to crawl like with one arm. Da 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 da. You gotta crawl with one arm.
Okay, just come back. Ooh, you look like the little puppy doing that.
Da 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 da. So I crawl on my hands and knees, but only have to use one hand, so I get three cards.
Okay, my
turn. Alright, your turn. There go one. Another one. Womp womp womp. Alright, here go a two and one. Oh, and a three.
Tiptoes to a book.
Tiptoe
to a book.
To a book.
With the fish in your hand.
With the fish in your hand. Can you say it louder? That's an easy one, huh?
Oh my God.
So I got a tiptoe to a bookie with the fish in your hand. Tiptoe
with the fish in your hand. Ooh, 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 ooh.
And I tiptoe and got SpongeBob Factory Fresh. All right, your turn. There's six cards left. It's on you. So what you gonna do? So one, three. Whoa! So number one says,
skip.
Skip to the loo, my darling.
To a bedroom.
To a bedroom.
With the fish under your left arm.
With the fish under your left arm. Which one you left? There you go. Which one you right? Why is that the right? What do you do with that hand most majority of the time?
I write.
That's right. Right remembers right because she's right-handed. So she got to skip to the loo to the table and back. You got to go to the bedroom. Skip to the loo, my darling. Skip to the loo, skip to the loo, skip to the loo, my darling. Skip to the loo, skip to the loo, skip to the loo, my darling. She still got it. She still got it. Here she comes. Ooh. So she get three cards. There's three cards left. These are usually the hardest.
No, I took my hat off. I have to.
Three. With the fish. Oh, we just, that's three. That's two. That's one. Uh-oh. Now it says
penguin walk.
So we got a penguin walk.
Around a chair.
Around a chair.
With the fish under your right arm.
Which one your right arm? There it is.
And I write with the right arm.
That's right. And she write with the right arm. So I have to penguin walk with the fish around a chair. With the fish under my arm, but my right arm, left, right. So I got a penguin walk.
Oh, I wish I had that one.
Penguin walk is hard. Oh,
you lost?
I dropped it.
Yay, it's my turn to do it.
So now, she has to go. She has to penguin walk. With the fish under your right arm. Penguin walk around a chair with the fish under her right arm. It's hard being like penguin walk. Let's see you do it, penguin. Uh-oh, she's getting it. She's going around the chair. Come on back. Penguin walk. She's going around her chair. She did it. She wins.
Okay, let's see who got the most.
Now we count the cards. Here we are. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
It's a tie game, so we got to play a tiebreaker. Thank you so much for watching. It's
7 the Scientist, stay safe.
Say no me says stay safe. Dab.